steer for Mount Erie, so you can adjust your helm.
We're taking the Environment and Adventure School students out for a cruise.
We have two lines because this is a big sail.
The primary purpose of my program is having students learn how to work together and communicate.
Hey, haul away smartly.
And have fun learning. Each student seems to get something different out of it. Some get the, because of their trepidation in handling a ship like this.
So just harden up the sails.
They get new confidence in themselves.
You feel the boat start to lean a little bit like that and the wind take over, so the wind is our motor, that's our engine.
And some, they find that they can learn something from another student that they didn't realize the student could teach them.
That'll tell us how many nautical miles we're going.
It was going about 4 nautical miles, but now that we're slowing down.
I have been out on the Cutty Sark with EAS for about 10 years. Something different. To learn outside of the classroom and to learn how to communicate with one another. And
there's a boat over there heading in a direction.
Opens your eyes to other opportunities and other things they can do.
Rather than just being in the classroom, we go outside and go on adventures, and I think that you learn a lot more there.
I think it's a really cool opportunity, and I can't wait, you know, to come back next year and do more of this, because I really enjoy out here and all this, you know, beautiful scenery. I really like it.
There are a lot of, like, bald eagles on the shore, like more than 60.
There are a multitude of things that are drawn, and no two students probably get the same thing out of the program.
Latitude 48 degrees and 24.7.
It's not just auditory, but it's tactile, and so they get their hands-on experience of doing things, and like the navigation.
This is my second time on the Cutty Sark, and it's really funny because I've learned how to read latitude and longitude, as well as how to plot your location.
If you're not having fun while you're learning, then you probably won't even remember what you learned. When it's fun, it sticks in your mind a lot more.